Is that outside? No. Oh shit. Yo, is that a vault? No shit.
Underground. Are you the detective we sent for?
Yeah?
Yes, I'm the detective.
Thank goodness. Let me just open the door for you.
What? There's a fucking vault on this map? Are you kidding me? Sweet. That dude's, I think that guy is a robot. Oh yeah, they're all robots. I knew it! Because he sounded like a fucking... He sounded like, what are the guys?
Well, it's about time
Codsworth.
We sent someone out to investigate. We have many important residents, and they are very worried.
Oh. Ask for money.
Let's talk about my compensation first.
Very well. Consider this a retainer.
Pre-war money 20? Oh, shit. Brain dead.
We can discuss your findings.
Oh, sweet. Sweet.
You are free to question the residents, but their safety is our priority. So unless you have solid evidence, I would avoid accusations.
Can I take stuff? Nope. Damn it. Oh my god, please tell me this is gonna be like a game of Clue.
You have outdone yourself. This is your finest work. There is more emotion in his death than most have had in their entire lives.
Our friend is dead, Mr. Avita. Have you no respect?
I'm just saying that at least he had the decency to make.
There's a blood trail gun over there.
There is nothing
please,
worse
if
than
I may.
That's what this
I
is
to
you.
Have your attention.
You're sick.
I'm sorry for shouting. Has arrived and shall begin the investigation henceforth. Please return to your rooms until the detective has examined the crime scene and had a chance to come speak with you.
Oh, that's a legendary projector. Oh,
protect and serve.
Looks like the brain enclosure was smashed. Is this blood?
Yes. Oh, look, a baseball bat. Fence Buster?
Nice.
Ignores 30% of target's damage and energy resistance. So sweet.
Baseball bat. What is this doing here?
Hello again, Detective. Was there anything else?
I found the murder weapon.
I found the murder weapon.
You don't think he could be involved, do you? I can't imagine him ever doing such a thing. Was there anything else?
Tell me about the victim.
Mr. Ezra Parker was the primary owner and financier for the hotel. He had vast experience managing venture projects around the world. It was his idea to have our premier clients become investors in the vault section of the hotel. He worked with Vault Tech to have this built to their every specification. Was there anything else?
No.
Never mind.
I'll be here should you need me.
Wait, what is that? Find the and accuse the killer, investigate. Okay. Wait, so it's this one. We can shake it up a little, we can kick it up a notch. We can put it on the griddle. Better get it. Damn it, come on, I want it.
Feeling lucky tonight.
Why'd you do it, huh? He deserved
deserved better than that.
You think I'm stupid? I saw the way he looked at you. You gonna tell me that's nothing?
It wasn't like that. We were friends. He helped me out of a tight spot or two is all.
I couldn't stand by like some pasty-faced Percy while he put the moves on my best girl.
But now the law is on our tail. What are we going to do?
Come away from me. Let's leave this dark.
So, I guess I have to investigate him. Can wait and shit? What?
I've got a gun for each of us.
No. The line is that we'll make our stand here. Two lovers together with a bullet
detective.
For each
How
of
can
them.
I help? Did you have questions about the case?
Hope you enjoyed that last number.
I found your baseball bat at the crime scene. Care to explain how it got there?
Someone is clearly trying to frame me for the murder. It's probably Santiago. You saw him skulking around the crime scene.
Outside Diamond City. Folks, I'm gonna tell you a little story.
What were you and Gilda talking about when I walked in?
Hmm? Oh, we were just rehearsing a scene. Nothing to worry about.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
I'm happy to report that with the
maybe later.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Forget it.
I can't do this right now.
Stories with happy endings don't come along all too often. So I hope this one.
I can't do this right now, so I'm just gonna turn around and stare at a wall.
Protect and serve.
Keep it tuned here, folks. To Diamond City Radio.
Yo. What is that? Oh, that's a flight helmet, goggles. A Chinese officer's sword. Yeah, I have all that shit. There's a fucking shovel? Seriously? The shovel used to break the ground for the medical research center in Venezuela. Pirate hat, yes! Oh, sweet. Oh, like, this isn't stealing now? What the fuck? Who? It's weird. You can't take those books. That pisses me off. I want to see what they are. Why are these all disgusting? Isn't it awesome? What's this? What is all this shit? I can't examine it? Oh, look, it's all over the place. The dirt? What?
Well, now, if it isn't the brave detective, I haven't seen someone with a body like that in far, far too long.
You're not so bad yourself.
You should have seen me before all this. Red hair that was the envy of every girl and legs for days, darling. I'm sure you'd rather hear some of my stories from the silver screen rather than talk about that nasty murder business.
Let's flirt some more.
I must say, you're quite the actress.
What can I say? It just comes naturally. Care to hear some of my stories, detective?
Flirt more.
Have you ever done radio? Voice is quite enchanting.
Well, darling, play your cards right, and maybe I'll whisper some sweet nothings in your ear. Surely you must be here for my salacious stories of the silver screen.
Can I flirt more? Keep flirting.
I must say, I've known flesh and blood girls who aren't half the woman you are.
Keep it up, Tiger, and we'll find out if you can handle how much woman I am. Care to hear some of my stories, Detective?
Go on date? What?
I have some questions to ask. I found Keith's baseball bat at the scene of the murder. Any thoughts on how it got there?
I don't know, Detective. I can't really imagine Keith killing Ezra. Did you need something else?
What were you and Keith talking about when I came in?
Oh, that? We were rehearsing! Gotta stay sharp if we're going to rebuild Hollywood. But Keith always gets flustered when he's upset. Did you need something else?
Tell me about yourself.
My favorite subject. Simply put, darling, I'm the greatest actress in the world.
I wonder if I could pass the check to go on a date. Would that be weird? Yeah, it would be weird.
And lead the world to a new golden age of cinema. Did you need something else?
Never mind.
I'll be around, languishing from your inattention.
Just like a fucking man-made beach. That's weird. You know what? Fuck it, I'm doing it.
Hey there, Tiger. Here for more.
I'm going for it.
My acting career or something else?
Something else.
Why don't we grab a bottle of wine and go watch the sunset?
Sounds good, Detective.
Are robots good at giving handjobs, or...?
That was great, Detective. But we probably shouldn't make a habit of this. Catch you later, Tiger.
I banged a robot! No way! I can't right now. I can't. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, man.
Protect and serve.
I'm so ashamed. Yo, I'm passing every fucking charisma check, dude. I mean, my charisma is 10, so. Oh, he's like a painter. Oh shit, where'd he go? Oh. It's a face? It kind of does look like a face. Oh god, more paintings. Oh shit. Is it just this two, or?
Tell me, what does this one say to you?
Those are atomic bombs.
It's the war. Bombs from every direction. No up or down. The world turned on its head.
I suppose in a way it must be. Art shapes the world, and the world shapes art in return. All art must therefore be constantly reborn. Through the lens of contextual and historic interpretation,
Ah, shit. Come on, man. Oh, it's a kitty. Damn it.
And what about this one? And please be honest, for art without honesty is just politics.
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit. You're talking out your ass and wasting my time.
Got it in one. Truth be told, this is my best-selling piece. I did this series under a pseudonym, of course. This series has made more money than any of my serious works. And I did the whole thing as a lark. What does that tell you about the value of art to the common man?
I know, they come up every time something bad or something happens.
My fellow connoisseur of the arts, get to see my latest work.
Don't jump to conclusions.
I think you should explain why you keep returning to the crime scene.
It's for inspiration, detective. The others do not like to think about it, but you and we shall die someday. Like Prometheus's torch, it kindles within me the fire to create as much art as I can with the time that I have.
It sounds like you've done a lot of paintings of Gilda. Why her?
Our Gilda is a very singular creature, detective. Do you not see this joie de vivre from within her? I have never met another who clings to life so tenaciously, who lives so in the moment. I must admit I was quite smitten with her for a time.
You're still in love with Gilda, aren't you?
So what if I am? What business is it of yours?
Ooh, I hit a little heartstring there.
She truly understands her ephemeral beauty. Not that brute actor.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
The person you should be looking at is Juliana Riggs. That Philistine would not know art from her own excrement. She and Ezra had a rather dramatic fight recently. You could hear her banshee screeches all the way across the hotel.
What were Juliana and Ezra arguing about?
I don't know. I was painting at the time and I was trying to block it out. Though I bet Gilda probably heard them. Maybe you should check with her.
So he's in love with Gilda? Should I tell him that I just banged her 5 minutes ago? Or she banged me? I don't know. Really know what happened there. I'm kind of glad it went black. Fuck.
Hello, Mr. Whiskers. Who's a pretty kitty?
Juliana, Mr. Whiskers died last month. This is...
Oh my god, do we have a crazy cat lady?
Oh, of course. Silly me.
Just let me have a look at the neural interface matrix and I'm sure I can clear that.
No, it's not that. I've just got another call. Probably something that got in when they sent Pearl out.
Oh, God. Not this again. Last month you were convinced you had the measles.
You're not a doctor. What would you even know about it? Besides, I think it may be malaria. Hello, detective. Did you have a question about the heinous murder?
I heard you had a big fight with Ezra a few days ago. Care to explain?
Oh, well, it wasn't that big a deal, really. He wanted more money to pay for repairs on the hotel. I wasn't feeling well that day and lashed out a bit at the poor man. I really should have listened to him more.
What's with all the junk in here?
These are...
Like, am I just gonna have to, like, randomly accuse someone?
The war blows over so we can bring them back to the mansion.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
If you ask me, it's one of those actors. Or that horrible painter. Their type is always the cause of violence.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm Juliana Riggs, heiress to the Riggs fortune and wife of Bert Riggs. I'm not sure what else you expected, detective.
Maybe later.
Good luck catching the murderer, detective. Yes, but not a real doctor. Robotics isn't an actual...
Hello, detective.
I feel like she... Maybe Juliana did it. Or maybe he... I don't know. Fuck.
I heard that Juliana and Ezra had an argument.
This is like pretty confusing. I don't know who did it.
Well, I was in my lab at the time, so I didn't hear it. But Juliana has always been rather critical of Mr. Parker. I think she found something in the overseer's office. I wasn't listening when she told me about it.
Right, I got the key, so I should probably go find where the fucking overseer's office is.
I don't know, really. I try to let her handle all the money stuff. Was there something else, Detective?
Have you noticed Juliana acting strangely lately?
Oh, well, I'm probably just being paranoid, but she's been so much more pleasant lately. I mean, it's been nice, but also a bit unnerving. Most people don't really understand us, but I always appreciated how she can just take charge of a situation. It's what allowed me to focus on my research. I'm worried something has happened to her. She doesn't seem like the same person. Was there something else, Detective?
Oh, hey. That's red. I don't know if I can do this one.
What do you mean Juliana's not the same person?
My wife is...
Oh, shit, I got it.
...has been a very harsh woman, Detective. I don't know who it is in our rooms, but that is not my wife, Detective. Was there something else?
Oh, shit.
Did you have a question about...
Did you have any thoughts?
If you ask me, it's one of those...
Tell me about your...
I'm Julian.
Wait, I seriously didn't get any more...
Good luck. Secondly, I've told you time and again, you can't get sick inside the...
Which room is hers?
I know when I'm getting sick, Bert. Now why don't you just wander off and play in your lab? Mr. Scruffy and I are going to rewrite the will, so he will get everything when I... Horrible
Bert
didn't believe me.
Oh, God, Juliana.
Have fun,
whatever.
Dear.
I'm going to the lab.
Okay, I need to find the overseer's office. There's the atrium. Might be up here? Overseer. Is there an overseer here? Or... Nope, they're dead. Okay. Oh, shit. I need to find that Vault 118 suit for my collection. Funny fuck. Give me the Vault 118 jumpsuit! Now, why is that stealing a fancy hairbrush? Why is that stealing? I can take everything else here. Hey man, I'll take that Vault 118 suit right off your goddamn corpse. Why is that? I guess play tape. Somebody didn't get paid.
Just given Ezra extra for the gold paint in the room. I've hired an investigator to look for signs of embezzlement in a few weeks.
Have their brains inserted into those robots, and they're doing this voluntarily. It's absolutely insane. I tried to convince my superiors that this will completely discount the test results. They seem more intrigued by the idea than appalled. Received the activation notice from Vault Tech to begin the test despite the second wing still being incomplete. However, when I attempted to trigger the recruitment protocol for Test Group B, the system informed me that I had been locked out. Someone from Test Group A seems to have overridden the system to prevent the admittance of the local population of the island. They've been pounding on the door for days and there's nothing I can do. Holy shit. Oh god, it's been weeks now and I realized today that I've become the test subject instead of testing the social interactions between the locals and this group of rich assholes, it's just me trapped in here with them. They're going to live forever and I have to deal with them for the rest of my life. I can't take it. Shit. So Vault 118 was literally putting the rich people and the poor people together. That was the experiment. Ultra Elite, this group, not to number more than 10, shall have their every desire tended to by robotic staff to the extent that is possible. They're considered to be above all legal restrictions when interacting with Test Group B. Wow. The subject test group B working class, this subject group should begin numbering 300 and shall be restricted to the second wing of the vault. Measures should be taken to ensure that living conditions are uncomfortable and cramped. Food and other rations are to be extremely limited, and any breach of the rules are to be judged by test group A and enacted by Rebecca staff members. Wow. But when it's designed to test social interactions between working class and ultra wealthy, under confined conditions, working age. Wow, that sounds is like fucked up.
Embezzling from his investors.
Oh, so. So wait, so whoever killed him, like, fucking deserved it? So who found out and killed him? That's the real question here. Who should I be talking to right now? So it's one of these people.
Hello, detective. How can I help? Did you have questions about...
Oh, Jesus Christ. I almost fucking... Like, could it have been Julianne? I mean, he was being a piece of shit, so, like, he fucking deserved to die.
My fellow connoisseur of the art, you have to see my latest work.
Tell me about yourself.
What is there to tell? I am one of the premier artists in the world. My work is primarily in oil paint. But I have been known to do sculpture or performance art as well.
Did you...
The person here is rather...
Good.
So, fucking, what's his name is the only one that I can fucking accuse of murder. She's also crazy.
Hello, detective. Did you have a question about the heinous...
I found some evidence that Ezra was embezzling from you and the other investors.
Oh, well, I really don't believe that. Mr. Parker wouldn't do such a thing, I'm sure.
Never mind.
Good luck catching the murderer.
I think it was her. I'm gonna accuse her, because fuck it.
Did you have a question about...
I think you're the real murderer.
That's just silly, detective. Why would I want to kill Mr. Parker?
Ezra was embezzling your money. That's why you killed him and framed Keith.
You were so close, Detective.
It's a shame. I thought I could keep the ruse going a little longer. Oh, well. Had to end eventually, I suppose.
What?
This doesn't...
Oh, they switch brains.
More violence, Detective. Just walk away. I'll leave, and you can tell them I escaped.
I want a cut. Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna let you go. I want a cut of what you've stolen.
So it's like that, eh? Fine. I'll grease your palm a bit, Detective. Now, am I free to go?
200 pre-war money? No. I should. That'd be great.
Why did you kill Juliana?
I hadn't planned on it, but Juliana figured out what I was doing and had to be dealt with swiftly. I thought I could get a bit more money out of this place before me.
I wonder if I should tell him that pre-war money holds no value.
Join me in getting rich or die defending some outdated ideals.
I kind of want to kill him because he's an asshole.
Not a chance. Your murder spree stops here.
Then let us end this.
Vault 118 key. Pre-war money 500. Fuck. Vault 118. Wait, what? Part 2?
I found the killer. It was Ezra. He killed Juliana and took her place to hide his tracks.
My word. I never thought Mr. Parker was capable of something like this. What happened when you confronted him?
Sarcastic.
Turns out RoboBrains can eat. And I served him up a heaping helping of justice.
Well, bravo, I suppose. There you are, Detective. Payment for your services and a bonus for uncovering such a heinous plot.
Man, good thing I had such high charisma. 400 pre... I got so much pre-war money right now. Oh, I completed it. Whoa, shit, dude, I'm having deja vu right now. That's cool. That was a fun little mini quest. That's so cool that there's a vault on the island. That's awesome. I feel like they could have hidden it a little bit better. Just a little bit better.